Hi guys, I'm from LSM Academy and we start about how to edit a chart in Excel 2013. Then click. If you finish chart elements, then second option is styles. This is a bar chart styles. What do you want to select? Choose your charts. Then colors, bar chart colors is very interactive in users. Then filter, we'll select only Tamil. Okay, now V and C, D, E and F. This is a filter category, then marks only select, then apply. Okay, this is web chart editing in Excel 2013. Thank you.